let's go to our last section, 5.8 hyperbolic functions. So in this section, there's a lot of definition and theorem, and the problem is very straightforward. I would strongly recommend you read the definition and theorem. All right, first definitions. Hyperbolic psi is equal to e to the x minus e to the minus x over 2. So let's look at the first example. I have hyperbolic psi of 3. So I just apply the formula, which is straightforward. I'm going to have e to the 3 minus e to the minus 3 over 2, according to the definition. Use your calculator, you get an answer, 10.018. It's very straightforward. The second one, hyperbolic of cosecant ln 2. So I'm going to go to definition number 4 here, is equal to 1 over hyperbolic psi of x. My x here is ln 2. All right, then I have to go to the definition of hyperbolic psi, which is over here. So I'm going to have 1 over e to the ln 2 minus e to the negative ln 2 over 2, because this is the definition of hyperbolic psi over here. Now my 2 here, I bring it up here. All right, now e to the ln 2 is the same thing as e log base e of 2. So it's equal to 2. And then e to the negative ln 2 is just 1 over e to the ln 2, which is 1/2. If you solve this, you get 4 over 3. It's pretty straightforward, right? Read theorem 5.18, derivative of hyperbolic. Read theorem 0.19, inverse hyperbolic function. But let me go over some example of theorem 5.19. If you have an inverse of hyperbolic cosine of 2, you just apply the theorem here. This is what the theorem say. And then your x is 2. So you're going to have ln 2 plus 2 squared plus 1. Use calculator and your answer is 1.317. It's straightforward, all right? Last one, you need to verify this equal to the right-hand side. So if you remember trig, we did this a lot in trig. You can start from the left-hand side, make sure it's equal to the right. Start from the right, make sure it's equal to the left, or you can start from both and make sure it's equal to each other. What I did here, I start from the right-hand side, yes? As you can see, number 2 is just number 2. Hyperbolic psi, I use this formula here, which is e to the x minus e to the minus x over 2. Hyperbolic cosi, I just apply the definition here. It's over here. I cancel the 2. Straightforward. I left with this, times this. This is different of square. Think of a minus b times a plus b is equal to a square minus b square, and divide by 2, which is there. E to the x raised to the second is just e to the 2x. E to the minus x raised to the second is just e to the minus 2x. And over 2, of course, this is hyperbolic psi of 2x. Fit the perfect definition. All right, we finished. Yay, have a nice weekend.